Hello guys, we'll do reverse power trip for number 3 auxiliary engine. So right now number 2 and number 3 they are running, you can see here with equal loads, and number 1 is stopped. So first we are going to put number 1 in manual and then number 3 in manual and then number 2 in manual. Okay, now what is our plan? That we'll do, we'll make this load lower and close to 63. You can show here, reverse power trip, 63 kilowatts for 5 seconds. So we'll bring down this load to minus 63, and in 5 seconds, the number 3 generator will give reverse power trip alarm. So we'll do now. So you can see I am raising number 2 and lowering number 3. So for load, number 2 is going up and number 3 is coming down. Slowly, slowly. My third gear is helping me in making video. So we are very close to zero for number 3. Okay, now you can see number 3 is very close to zero. Now I'll bring down to minus 63. For 5 seconds and we'll get the alarm. Yeah, we received reverse power trip, and you can see here our ACB is open now and the load is zero. And we received one alarm. MSB ACB abnormal.
So this is how you are going to test your reverse power trip. You can press the reset button to reset the alarm. And if you want to see more alarm testing video of auxiliary engine, you can watch this video. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.